Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If you go there, you'll see what's happening, even the weather. So that's what I was doing there. In the daytime, night I'd be playing, I'd go around the Sphinx and the Pyramid. And I learned quite a few things there on the psychic plane. I even saw the place where Moses was in the Nile River, which they did if you don't have a tie. But I saw that too.
What you were saying about music reminds me of something that you said here years and years ago, which is that music is the language that speaks to the gods. I assume that you still believe that.
Of course, it's a language of the gods, and so you can speak to the gods quicker through music than you can through words. My schoolmates and this godfather, I don't know what his name was, he's a barber. And he went on about 3 or 4 times, you know.
Is that the thing you played at the Upper Merck Museum last time? Certainly, when the list of masters of jazz listened to some other recorded selection.
America was freezing. Every time I looked at the TV, I shuddered. You know? That's one thing they show in every country. They show what's happening in America. A lot of people might hate America, but in every country in the world, if you go there, you'll see what's happening, even the weather.
I'm gonna go get it.